Norway, cause the Bethlehem baby, he'd be born today. La la la.